Okay. And I'm Dale Kerr with King Pure Water. I'm going to show you how to change the light bulb on the ultraviolet light UV system. What you have here is your control box. It shows the green arrows here. This is a new system, so it's going to show the bulb's good. This thing counts down a year, so you change the light bulbs once a year. So this will actually count down. It's 365. It'll go negative. For some reason, if you hear some beeping going on, you come down, you see the red lights, you have a silence button there right here you can push, and it'll silence the alarm. To change the UV bulb itself, you need to unplug the unit from the power source. Alrighty. And normally UV is going to be mounted an up position like this. You'll see it mounted here. You have an in and out valve. It's going to be on either one. You have to close both valves. Make sure that it's depressurized. Usually it's good just to shut the water off to it, open up a faucet just to depressurize the system. Once you get that done, you come down here. You want to lift the two tabs on the sides. Lift this straight up off of the unit, just let it drop. Now the bulbs here in the center, this is black section, just unscrew this, lift your bulb out, and then once you get that done, go ahead and get your newer bulb, slide it back in, tighten it back down again, then take your cap. These are a little tricky to put on. You just got to make sure that there's a little slotted area here you can see that goes in this slotted area on this part of it here. Just line these up. You get at that point, you start sliding it down, you should hear two clicks. That means you've exceeded the power. Then go back and plug your unit in, and it's just see the lights blink red, they'll go to green, and you'll see the light bulb will sit there and blink a little while until the bulb warms up, and then it'll go solid, and you have changed your light bulb.